They're calling this the Great Recession, the worst downturn in 80 years. The state faces tough choices like cutting services or raising taxes. A dangerous time to elect someone with no accounting and no auditing experience, like Tom Schweik. State Auditor Susan Montee is a 25-year CPA whose conservative management has saved us millions. And after all we've been through, we need an auditor who's actually an auditor. Susan Montee.